With all the SGBV laws in place, there seems to be no end to the increasing cases of rape in Nigeria, even as the government, groups and individuals attempt to unravel the driving force behind the menace. The cases are becoming alarming globally, and there is a need to address the challenge holistically.
Intend to achieve a free violence state for women, I mean to eliminate the violence against women and girls in the society. So we intend to sensitize, make awareness to those affected in order to prevent the occurrence of the sexual gender-based violence in the states.
To mitigate the challenge, the Yobe State government is partnering with stakeholders to work out standard operating procedures that will speed up prosecutions of all perpetrators in the state.
When cases go to court, you find out issues with specimen, issues with investigation, issues of evidence, and for that we felt there is need for us to sit down and develop a protocol, a sort of manual that will support investigators, prosecutors of SGBV in Yobe State to be able to deliver their work so that at the end of the day we will have quite a number of cases of defaulters that will be taken to court and be prosecuted at the end of the day so that we can have cases be reduced.
For those who are into the administration of criminal justice, there is optimism that the guide, when properly implemented, will contribute greatly in arresting cases of rape in the country.
This standard procedure for investigation and prosecution of SGB offense will immensely assist both the prosecutors and the investigators. I have cursorily read it, not fully, and I found that the items you have highlighted in the standard procedure will definitely be of immense assistance as far as investigation and prosecution of these SGB offenses are concerned.
So we take receipt of these SOPs as far as investigation, prosecution, and the effective coordination of SGBV cases in Yobe State is concerned. We will get them distributed to all relevant offices.
Yobe State had within the year 2020 recorded increased number of rape cases across the 6 established sexual assault referral centers in the state.